Or, unfortunately, the back pain is a back pain for everybody in the world. And classically, you have a group of spinal pathology in four groups, congenital pathologies, for example, nantelisthesis congenital or spina bifida occulta. It's possible to have a lot of degenerative pathology that happens after a trauma, after a sport injury for the classic herniated disc. It's possible to have the third group, traumatic pathology, with a lot of fracture, a lot of tear, lumbago, dislocation. Or, unfortunately, you have another group of pathology, the tumoral pathology, with a lot of metastasis, come from a problem with the prostate or problem with the breast, I don't know. If the trainer, you want to treat the spine, he don't know what that means, that don't make sense. For that, I repeat, you need to know the pathology congenital, degenerative, traumatic, and tumoral that you have on the spine.